9 o'clock, just finished volleyball.
It's Wednesday morning, I'm gonna bike to work.
2 seconds, 3 seconds, like this, and then you're
How long can I have that when you're done?
Of course!
The skunked out chicken is excellent.
Just got done interviewing a candidate, going back to work.
Really useful, just thinking about like big ambiguous
problems. About 3:30 p.m., headed to the gym, get a mental break from work.
One set.
Eating my ice cream. Ben, why are you the last one here?
Why am I the last one here? Well, someone's gotta be last, and it might as well be me. That's my philosophy.
8 o'clock, I'm headed to the volleyball game. Got to the courts. We're 0-2 for the season, but I got a good feeling we're gonna win tonight. Think we're gonna win?
No, man.
Nope.
No.
Think we're gonna win?
Of course we're gonna win. We're the champions. We're gonna win. We got this.
We're gonna win. All three.
First player on our team.
Oh, you should turn the camera around.
AKA nipple guy right here.
Hey, I'm not being a nipple guy.
MVP right here.
Definitely
kidding me, Daniel? He's killing us.
Martin got a lot of kills.
Good job.
Yeah, Tiffany got her little kill too. Mm. Crystal was angry the whole game.
I was. I was Jack. Kristen, I had to take over the role.
The nipple guy. Oh no! It's about 10:30. Just finished playing volleyball. Heading home. Get some good night's sleep. It's Thursday. I'm gonna work from home in the morning. Wait for my camera to get here. Pretty excited. Let's go. Learning UX design. Done with UX homework for the day. Time to shift gears to work. Yeah, my chicken and broccoli. This is what my housemate listens to when he takes a shower. True American. So about the event.
Million bucks.
Hey, why is this room so empty? Are you stealing furniture?
You might have to check back in a few hours to see what's going on in here.
We're hosting our first data science meetup.
What's up?
Why are you so angry?
Oh, I'm not angry. I'm thoughtful.
Yes.
Good job. Getting Bobo with a friend to do some UX interviews. It's related to the project slash homework I was doing this morning. Came up with 4 ideas.
That's the best. No, wait, that's not it. I like budget for friends the best. I think net worth is the worst.
That's like 8 pages of notes. Just got done with Bobo, headed to the gym. It's 11 o'clock, just got home, time to sleep. It's Friday morning, biking to work. My burrito.
Yeah, what did you think?
Fire?
No,
I don't see any fire.
It's a fire hazard.
It's a fire drill, so I'm gonna get me some boba. Get that low sugar. What the? Just realized that I have a half marathon next Saturday, so I'm gonna start running. Miles in 50 minutes. Just have to do that twice on Saturday. Headed to small food. I'm actually pretty late. Hopefully they still have food.
Of course.
Yes. Is there food?
Are you recording?
Oh, Lord Jesus.
I'm here with Michael. This guy is totally offline.
I was consuming a lot of things, but I wasn't making a lot of things.
as humans, we kind of need to do things, have a creative outlet somehow. I noticed my mood improved, like just the first few weeks after, it was pretty good.
We got home, it's 11 o'clock, time to sleep. Saturday morning, headed to Berkeley.
All right, yo guys, that's Henry giving me instructions back there, but I'm Emily. This is Jeff, he's driving us, and I'm here with Eric and Henry Squared.
So now we're at Chevron, going on a tour. Oh my goodness!
Are you filming?
Teaching this guy how to swing.
Hey, there you go, synchronized.
Yeah, that's better.
Not my snow cone. Cotton candy.
No, plastic. You either go too much.
More sugar.
No cream.
Never mind, I'm eating this.
Have you seen me? Jeff Ty. This is what he does at work. Exactly.
Again, your tour of Chevron, I would totally work here. Back to Berkeley. Huh. It's 4 p.m., just got home. I'm just gonna rest and clean up a little bit. It's 7 p.m., headed to the gym. Just finished working out, getting groceries for the week. It's 9 o'clock, just got home. Going to cook some dinner, get some rest. Sunday morning, headed to church. Just got done with church, headed to the Caltrain station. Forgot how nice South Bay was.
I'm alive, hi!
Checking me out. How does it feel to be 26?
Feels great.
Feels good.
Wow! What the heck?
Oh, careful, careful, careful! Careful with the bunny food!
Not sure what's going on, but he likes me. Downward facing dog. Nope, they don't get it. This guy's eating my shoelace.
Yeah, I'm 5'0", but you know, it's okay. Asian, we never change, you know.
Dang.
Oh my goodness!
Be pied.
Awesome.
How come you didn't get pied?
Next time? Next time. Next year.
Happy birthday, dear Connie.
Just got done with the birthday party, headed back to outside. 30 p.m., just got home, gonna go on a run. Starting my run. Just finished 4 miles in 30 minutes. I think I run faster in a hoodie. It's Monday morning, headed to the BART. It's about 12 o'clock, headed to Chipotle. It's 5 p.m., headed home, pretty tired. After I'm done with the half marathon, I'll probably play some soccer. It's a real sport. Feeling a bit tight on my hamstring, so I'm just gonna chill today. Some editing for my friend's wedding in Bali next week, and some UX homework. The definition of being heartfelt. Looking so sentimental. Editing is hard work. Gotta stay hydrated. Time for some UX homework. Just finished doing some work, eating my chicken and broccoli. My housemate Martin, guess what we're watching? I think Martin is the one who's watching this. I'm just watching him watch it. It's 8:30, just got to the office. We have an all hands today. It's about 4:30, taking a break from work, going for a walk to Embarcadero. Good, now heading back to work. 6:30, headed to the YMCA to play some pickup volleyball. So just got to the gym, so we're actually not playing pickup, we're doing a beginner's clinic. O'clock, just finished volleyball. Check out the view. Just got to work. Got my burrito. We didn't get a seat at the table, but we got our own table.
Tacos, beans, and rice. We'll see how it is.
It's about 2 o'clock. We're about to celebrate a co-worker's birthday. Check out the cupcakes. How do you feel about Ravi?
Yeah. Happy birthday!
That's it?
Spend my day in bed even though I was sick. Yeah.
She was ready. Nina, I thought you don't eat chocolate.
Special location.
It's 6 p.m. Just got done with work. Going for a run. Just finished 5 miles. Feeling okay. I've been an important question for you. Is baseball a real sport?
Is my sport?
Is baseball a real sport?
I mean, it is, and if you ask the MLB people, if you ask me, it's not. But I'm going to San Francisco Giants game, so I can't say anything.
First Giants game.
Hey, what's up? First Giants game.
Ooh. That's another one.
Go Giants!
LeBron is better than KD. It's better than like anybody the Warriors could ever.
Erica, shut up.
Baseball is the best sport. Not only is it a real sport, it takes what? Strategic play. Tying someone's up and game can change on the
Any comment, Chris?
I second that. A lot of intellect that goes into it. If anybody tells you otherwise, don't trust
them. It's Friday morning, 9:30 a.m. My friend is visiting from out of town. He's coming to run a half marathon with me. We met actually in Israel, so it's gonna be a fun reunion. Cool. With my boys, Suleiman and Martin. Hey. The only thing I miss about Google is the cookies. Committed cookies. Got my food.
Stew is amazing.
Amazing.
The fact that it's free makes it even tastier.
Nice to work at this rooftop. Google even got a barbershop. It's Saturday morning, 9:30. I just woke up. I'm here with my boy, Sule.
Hey.
We're gonna tour SF.
striking architecture.
Yeah, why do you think they built it? And why is it so outdoorsy? And what are these guys doing? Taking a shower right here. SF weather is really weird. Some parts of it's super cloudy. Now it's sunny by this bay, but you can barely see the Golden Gate Bridge. Up a bit, but we wanted to stop by Marina Safeway. Apparently my housemate said that this is the place where you meet single ladies, so let's see and find out.
Safeway, also known as Dayway.
Okay, let's see. We going in. So far, we haven't seen anybody, right? Yeah. I think it's a marketing point. They say it's the place, but just come here by itself. Yeah. All right, we're out of Marina Gateway. I think it's just another Safeway. It's a nice Safeway. It's pretty clean.
Yeah.
I would totally shop there if it was closer. Although it's similar to other Safeways, right? It's the same.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I think it's just the hype.
Don't believe the hype.
Martin, you hear this? Don't believe it. Don't come out here. Don't waste your time. Don't spend that money on that Uber. Now we are going to pick up our half marathon bibs. I think they have a really nice Las Vegas setup where you pick up the registration at the very back.
Yeah.
And then they do all these advertising on the way. Picked up our bib. Headed to In-N-Out. Just got In-N-Out. We're headed to Lombard.
It's Henry.
Oh yeah.
Oh, Justin. So Justin is a friend from church.
Wow.
Lives in San Francisco. Will, he works for Make School.
Wow.
And then Sule, yeah, we all met him already.
Yeah, I know.
I forgot to mention. So all the ads that you see that you complain about, this guy's the source.
You know it. I'm that guy.
You want to tell them your address?
No.
Lombard.
Going up Lombard.
Need some carbs for the marathon.
Like friendship.
Check out the view, man. Beautiful. Sunday morning, 5:30. About to run the half marathon.
Woo!
Just got to the start place. I need to get an extra pin for my bib. I'll probably use the first mile to warm up, jog a little bit. And if I feel really bad, I'll probably jog the whole thing like I used to do in soccer. Where, you know, the coach makes you jog after losing the game. I think that's what I'm gonna do if I really can't run.
Get those gels, bro. Stop three. Those gels are really good.
Yeah. I probably won't vlog the first mile. I'll probably vlog the fourth mile and then the eighth mile. Honestly, I kind of regret eating that waffle. So, Julia, what's your goal?
To finish.
What's the strategy? Any strategy?
Slow and steady.
Slow and steady wins the race. All right. What about you, Eva?
Yeah, same. Starting slow and then warm her up, you know?
Awesome. Four-mile update. Feeling pretty good. I think I'm running like a 9:30 pace. We about 8 miles in. I think I'm still running at 9 minute pace. Just passed mile 11. Also passed the 2 minute pacemaker. The 2 hour pacemaker. So I think I'm on pace. 13.1 miles.
Go, Rachel!
Just finished getting my banana.
I tell you,
I think Sue is gonna come around 15 minutes. I'll take a picture by the little stand over there. So just waiting for Sule, waiting for my co-workers. Sule finally finished.
I'm alive.
What happened, man?
It was brutal, man. Got to push at the end, cramped up. Just not getting it out.
Man, where'd you cramp up?
Like 12.5.
Oh, wow. Star, he finished. That's a true sportsman. Struggling big time. My right leg, it's basically gone. This is what the half marathon does to you. Basically have one leg. I think I walk half as fast as I normally do. Friday note, I'm getting Thai food with Suleiman this last night, and that's that. Got done eating Thai food. Now we're at Boba Guys. How's your leg?
A little better.
Better?
A little better.
Man, you can walk.
Shake off the dust. Shaking the dust off.
What do you think of the boba?
That's not bad at all. That's good stuff.
Good stuff. Hey, I heard you're writing a book.
Yeah.
I put anything on the blog. No, I only put good content for you guys, all right? It's Tuesday, about 8 p.m. I can walk now. Kind of. Yeah, I'm just getting food and then packing up for my Indonesia trip. I'm pretty tiring past couple of days. Suleiman was in town, showed him around. Now getting on a plane for 16 hours, gonna be tiring. And then the worst part is that I don't even know if I got my connecting ticket because AirAsia, their check-in doesn't work. So I might miss that flight, so we'll see. Hopefully I don't have to stress too much. Going to Singapore. Be a 16-hour flight and then a 2.5-hour flight to Indonesia. Just landed in Singapore, walking over to Terminal 4. So it's about 1 a.m. Indonesia. Just got here from the airport. I'm here with my boy.
I'm Alfred. I'm carrying his suitcase.
Corey right here is the master planner. So he got us this really nice place. Now we're gonna go hiking after 20 hours sitting on the plane here, get some exercise. In the car, headed to some volcano.
My name is Jackson. My name is Jackson. We don't make it back.
Are you ready for the hike?
No. I was just in Australia walking like 30,000 steps.
What are you guys doing? Dealing drugs? I really don't know why I signed up for this. 5:30 a.m. We freezing up here, waiting for the sunrise. 6 a.m. Still don't see the sun. What did you think of the sunrise?
Beautiful.
Amazing, right? What about you?
Yay, so worth it.
Oh, look how fabulous it is.
Wow.
Look right there.
Wow. Totally worth it. We hiked all the way down. Apparently the view was better at the parking lot. So now we're going to the swing. Here, we're gonna drink some coffee.
That's true.
I don't think any of us drinks coffee. You drink coffee?
Nope.
Correction, 9 tea and 5 coffee.
Hey, Big Boss is getting rain on himself. Thank you.
Hey, I'm going up now. Try to get a good picture with my umbrella. It's only 11 a.m. and we're getting pork ribs. I feel like it's been like more than a day, but it's still the same day. We just woke up from like a
slumber.
3-hour nap, and now we're going for dinner. What's the thing that you're looking forward to at the wedding?
The completion factor.
The food. Because we just had tasting today, and it was really good. Like, yeah, I'm really excited for you guys to have it.
So your expectations low, but it's going to be awesome.
To see all the decorations come together, that was like what we worked on so hard. Yeah, decorations, the place settings, everything.
Day 3, 6 a.m. in the morning, we're going to go to an island.
And your hair's touching the floor.
Well, it doesn't seem to matter to majority, does it?
Someone hold it up.
The boat just capsized. We're really scared. We really don't know what to do, but I know how to swim, so I'm sure we'll be fine. And I'll just have to carry this guy on my right arm and then this lady
it's
on
really
my left arm.
Here.
And we'll survive to the best of our abilities.
All right, I think we're pretty safe. Apparently, okay, these people don't know how to swim. That's why they got the life. Jenny, you know how to swim, right?
Just a little bit.
No,
just a little
nope,
bit.
Nope. Corey doesn't know how to swim.
I know how to swim.
Stop.
There's 4 people sitting in the middle row.
Oh. Hi.
Hi. Are you guys together?
Yeah, we are.
How long have you guys been together?
10 years. Is this your wedding or Ting's wedding?
Look, she proposed.
Our wedding.
Why are you guys causing traffic? This boy's scared of heights. Crystal Bay about to go in the water.
Like, you see that white stuff?
Yeah, battle scars.
You know, losing things like glasses.
What'd you lose today?
What?
What'd you lose today?
Oh, I lost everything.
You gave everything up?
Yeah, I gave it all up for the T-Rex.
It started to like kick.
How you feeling?
Well, the double vision thing isn't really working.
Even this water Pokemon gets seasick.
I'm a water Pokemon?
Yeah, I thought you were a swimmer. I thought you were a swimmer.
I'm a fire Pokemon.
Got to a restaurant, a duck restaurant, and we're gonna order some food. Our first meal of the day.
Okay. And also the fried onion.
Together? Okay. Just got engaged.
To this guy.
By me. Take it off.
You
can't.
We got a
ring.
Is that? We have to
cut
it off.
I'm sorry.
You're the lucky girl, Henry.
I'm serious. I can't pull it out. Look.
You have to turn it, man.
Look.
Twist it.
Yeah,
twist it like all the way through.
I think it's staying there, dude.
More Terrace House members awake.
Good morning.
Hi.
Oh,
wow, everyone's so dressed up.
Austin, I heard that you bought a new house.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Sure, you want to show us around the house?
Oh yeah, sure, come.
Wow.
Yeah, I have some paintings, very, very small ones.
I guess you're tired of living in New York.
Yeah, I thought we could use a change, so we decided to come to Bali and buy an enormous
linen. Nice, you're good for the weather.
Wait, is this all you too?
Yeah, I can let some of these sublet some of these to you guys at a reasonable fee.
How much?
$1,000 per half day.
So the real reason we're here is because I'm officiating the wedding and Corey is emceeing the wedding. I'm feeling pretty nervous. How about you, Corey?
Yeah.
Two fathers discussing their son and daughter's future. How you feeling, man?
A little nervous.
A little nervous?
Yeah, gotta get the speech right.
What's going on, Austin?
Not sure, sitting in these chairs.
Tied together for life, that's what's happening.
We've been told
our phones to make a little more interrogation. I think it adds to the effects. Even though that going off was not planned, nor was the earthquake. So this is some of us are prepared for this one. Who has cooler friends? Oh. Who said I love you first?
Yay!
Romantic.
It's Monday morning, day of the wedding. Pretty nervous.
I feel good, very good. Woke up at 5:30. No more writer's block.
Dare to really enjoy the show and not having to do much.
How are you guys feeling?
Let's just get this over with.
You're a good dancer. Nice. Do I look better like this? This or this?
Right now.
This? But I'm showing the shirt.
Just pull it together a little bit.
Wow. Okay. I have more facial hair. T-minus 30 minutes before the ceremony. How are you guys feeling?
Good. Very good.
Very good.
I'm just looking forward to this. This is going to be a great one.
What about you, Hoy?
Very
you ready
much
for your speech?
To. Oh, yes.
Alrighty. What about you, Isaac?
I'm ready for my brother to get married.
Awesome.
Aww, yeah. That's so cute.
I just can't wait till it's 4 o'clock. No, 4:30.
You still have to wear it in the reception.
Got done officiating my first wedding. I think it went all right. People said it was good, but it was short, so I can't really tell if it was good.
It was good. It was good. You did a good job.
I think he's just being nice. For breakfast. Today, the terrace house planner is Victoria.
Yeah.
So why are you leaving the house?
I can't do it anymore, Henry. Just no, people make me so mad.
And I can't wait to leave. She makes me so crazy.
What?
No, I know. Moving to my
own drum, leave a few.
Bye.
Bye.
We're gonna go to the beach. Reading for the sake of someone else's pain still. Hoping this
would all work out. It's an aerial
image. Oh yeah.
Oh yes.
Yes, a featured event.
I think
20 bucks.
I think Cali might win.
Whoa! You better win.
USD, what?
Actually, I got 20 on Cali.
Oh no.
Okay, go.
I got 20 push-ups on Cali. You're River. Making a bet on any Cali. What about you?
I'll go Victoria.
2-1, go. It's a stalemate. Cali. Do I set?
Easy as a
game.
Yeah,
go. Now
use your body.
Hold it. Cali, just hold it and then push the hard back. Hold it and then push back.
Come on, Cali.
Don't use too much energy, but throw it.
And then just use your body.
Do the same thing.
Roll it back. Roll it back. Roll it back.
1, 2, 3.
You let go of your. Why'd you let go of the thing?
Give it back. Going on a diet. Chicken and broccoli. Well, chicken and veggies. We're about to get a massage.
Yeah.
Ready? Wait, this is your
first
time getting a massage?
Yeah.
He looks like he's in pain. Doesn't take much.
The
deep?
Yeah,
it looks pretty deep.
Did you pee? I did not pee. I got splashed.
This is the longest game ever. I feel like you guys just want to hold hands.
Muscle press his thumb.
2 plates, 1 girl. Alright, last night in Tara's house.
Yes.
How has it been so far?
It's been awesome. It's been great. I have a lovely king-size room.
Wow, separate from the house. The maestro, awesome haircut.
I work at a beauty salon.
I know.
What? Hashtag didn't try hard enough.
Why are you leaving Tara's house?
I want to be the last one to go.
I stay at Tara's house. Day 6, we're heading out of the house, moving up to Boombod. We're gonna hang out with the newlyweds. So I'm here at the new villa. Got my coconut juice and check out the view from our bedroom. Our bedroom's in there. The pool's down here.
My milkshake.
My chicken satay. Uh-huh. Eating with the gang. About to cross this bridge.
The guy's more excited than the girl.
Quiet a servant to carry my water today.
Yeah, okay.
Mama dog. Baby dog. Dinner with Jackson here.
Hey.
Apparently, yeah, we're pretty poor. We can't afford to eat fancy desserts, so.
For 30 bucks,
so we're out here eating some. Eating a real meal for $7 a person. It's about 10:30 p.m. Just got back to the house. Pretty tired. Go to sleep, wake up at 6. Head over to Temple Run tomorrow. It's Friday, August 10th. Last day in Bali, checking out the sunrise. Funny that everyone's wearing jackets except for us. We're wearing t-shirts. You cold?
Just a little.
Sun is rising.
the sake of someone else's place, though, hoping this would all work out.
Yeah, feet up. Look like a girl. Now we're at the gates.
Smallest brownie ever. Last day in Terra Sauce. How do you feel?
I feel good. Na, 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 na,
na, na, na. How do you feel, Jackson?
Good.
Feel good? Are you gonna come back to Bali?
Honestly, probably not.
Why not?
Because he knows he can't be better than this. It's the conclusion of Bali Terrace House Season 1. Stay tuned for next season.
My Terrace House! Today was the most tiring day for you, Corey?
Nope, it was a volcano day.
We're hiking this jungle. Check it out. Checking in to go to Singapore. Indonesia did not stop me.
Sate goreng. Oh wait, sate babi.
Singapore stopped me though, so we'll see if they still stop me for having the same name as the most dangerous man.
Probably not, because I'm here.
Sorry? What are you doing there?
All right, first of all, this isn't good content.
What is this?
Loading up on Tim Tams.
What is this? Are you stealing?
No.
Are you shoplifting?
No.
It looks like you
Why
are.
Why would I grab so many? These. So look, it's $3 per three. So it's $1 each. And these things are like, I don't know, they're like for Australians or something. And they're pretty good.
Jackson convinced me to buy a bunch of junk food. Day 10, we're in Singapore, gonna get a tour. So why is this your favorite view?
What? Because there's like a little palm tree and it looks like a vista. So even though I don't live in a really beautiful condo, I feel like I still have a nice view. Nice.
We're gonna eat some great Singaporean food, right? We're gonna eat. Are you excited for this? Are you guys ready for this? Let's go Singaporean.
Thank you, Ashley.
We're now at the mascot of Singapore, the Lion Mermaid. Lion because that is the name of Singapore, and Mermaid because it's their port. Singapore is known for their really nice hotels, with really nice pools.
To a megabond.
Yeah, sure.
What's your opinion, Ashley?
I like the opaque one. I don't know, I just, the idea of seeing your eyes does look kind of weird.
Singapore subway is so clean. Jackson.
What?
Of this
thing?
Yes.
It looks like a peeled open fruit.
It's a hand.
Why you might drink?
My fingers.
Did you pee in your shorts?
No, I just decided to talk with water now.
Sunday morning, last day in Singapore. We're headed to Lord's Table. I am pretty excited to leave Southeast Asia and go home. How about you, Jackson?
Yeah.
I'm at the Manila Airport, about to board the San Francisco plane. Check out the line here. I'm
not really a big fan of waiting in line, so I'm just gonna go on Quora, look up some requests, write some answers. I'm a big fan of creating content around content I really like. And recently I've been writing a lot about history. The post about kings, pretty cool. I got 69 uploads in like 5 minutes. I posted it. Got home, super tired. Spent about 22 hours running from airport to airport, getting on the plane, one stop in Manila. So yeah, super tired. It's Sunday about 11 p.m. I'm just gonna unpack, clean up a little, and then go to sleep. It's 6 p.m. My housemate dragged me out to basketball. Still not feeling too well. I'm gonna try to play this one out like Michael Jordan. Yeah.
Last week, a week ago, so we lost yesterday.
Bringing up the team, me, Julia, Will right here, and two of those guys. And again, Rachel, Martin, and the scrub. We're gonna win.
We're gonna win.
No, we're gonna win. Me and Will are better than Sam and Martin.
All right, back it up then. Back
all right,
up.
Will, what's you up? Think we're gonna win? Me, you,
who's
Julia.
Up? Is it us three and then
us three, the big three plus
going down?
Two people.
So it's us, they have like Sam and Martin?
Yeah.
Yeah, they're a little bit weird, but like I'll eat that since.
Everyone got ramen.
Not
except
Julia.
I'm waiting for my chicken.
She is not eating today.
So you just
Just kidding, she got
I got chicken.
Just woke up at 5 a.m. and then as you can see, it's still pretty dark outside. This is what 5:30 looks like. The reason I'm doing this is to be more productive. So let's see how the next 30 days go. 6:30 a.m. headed to the gym.
Happy birthday,
dear.
Landing page.
Just got off work. I'm surprised I'm still awake. So headed to Super Duper. Apparently my friend is really craving french fries. So 7 p.m. headed to basketball.
I feel a lot better today.
All right. I'm tired and sweaty.
Good.
Good game. Good game.
Okay.
Yeah.
Are you guys ready for game two?
The team is headed to a 9:30 game, but I'm gonna go home and sleep. Gotta keep that 10 p.m. sleep schedule. So it's Labor Day. We're out here at the beach. I'm kind of ready to go back inland, get some sun. Life's a struggle. It's a sand dollar.
It's a sand dollar, but I think it's a furry one. I think it's alive. I think I need to put it back in the water.
Oh, finally, sun is out.
Still a little bit windy.
Lunch.
That's good. Yay.
Not sure why I'm getting gelato. No to ice cream. I got cookies instead. Thank you. like cats?
I prefer dog puppies.
Kind of looks like the cat. So we here, it's Wednesday, headed to the volleyball game. Today it's interesting because we have two back-to-back games. You can hear the noise.
How that win feel?
Felt great, man.
Yeah.
Three wins. That was pretty solid.
Yeah.
I didn't really do much, which I think is why we won. So.
Well, I think you and I sat out the most.
Man. Yeah. Well, lessons for next
year. It's all good, guys. Congrats.
All right, Daniel. I want to see like a killer spike. All right, you've been practicing.
We need you. You have to stop filming. You have to play. You have to play. We need two middles. You're too good. You have to play.
Let's do it. Going the other way because I'm setting up the camera so that you can see our full game highlights, including our mistakes.
We're gonna switch it up.
Martin's sitting out. I mean, Henry's sitting out. So, you guys are opposite.
So I will start first. Yeah. You'll play that way.
Yeah.
Middle, Daniel, or.
Damn. Last game. 19-10, we are down. Ooh. Ouch. Try to go it before a fall. After you win four games, you've got to lose one. 23-12, don't think we're going to come back.
My stuff got worse and worse. I was like,
hey, that's so hard. It's hard to play two sets in a row and look really hot.
Hey!
L.
We didn't play.
I know, Henry.
That's why.
not too bad. We won 5 games and we lost the last game. So hopefully we'll make playoffs. The reason I didn't play the last game is because it was like 10 o'clock and that was past my bedtime and I didn't want to be super active. Good night. It's late, 10:45. My goodness, who stays up at 10:45? Came home with this. So I live in this apartment, but not sure why this dog is here. You don't even live here.